Hi everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to add tags on SquareUp accounts. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If you want to add tags on SquareUp, then first open up a web browser. In the URL box at the top, type in www.square.com and press enter on your keyboard. Make sure that you are logged into your SquareUp account. And once you are logged in, mouse over to the My Account tab at the top right. Click on the dashboard option from the pop-up. From the left-hand side menu, click on Account and Settings. Click on the Business Information drop-down on the left and select the Sales Tax option. Click on Create a Tax and now enter the tax name at the top of the screen, your tax rate, and then your location on the next. Make sure to type in the location where the tax applies. Now apply the tax to all items in your library or select specific items. You can also apply tax to the custom amount by enabling this button and include a service charge. Right under extent tax, you can specify when this tax should not be applied by enabling this button right beneath, right in front of add exemption rule, and type in your tax exemption name, location, and when to apply the tax. If item price is below amount and you'd like to exempt the tax, select this if item price is below amount. You can also choose the next option if total price is below amount. Enter the amount on the next field, and that way you can add exemption rule on your tax. You can also choose to add tax to an item price. Enable this button right where it says include tax in item price, which adds the tax as a separate line item to the price, or include tax in item price, which shows one amount, and if the tax is included, the tax will appear in your reports, but your customer will not be able to see the tax on their receipt. Once you create a tax, click on the save button at the top right, and that way you can easily create and manage taxes from your SquareUp accounts and online dashboard. The Square's fees are taken out of the total amount of each transaction, including tax and tip. That way you can easily add tax on your SquareUp account. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.